Hey guys, it's Nate again. Hey, I'm trying to do my intro. Oh man. Oh, guess I'll go somewhere else. Hey guys, it's Nate Gamer here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make these master creations. Well, the last one's not going to be much of a creation, but sure. Okay, for the first one, it will be that thing right behind me. The villager prison. What you're going to need is some stone slabs, spawn villager, egg, and iron bars. Oh, and one more material I forgot. The chiseled stone bricks. Put that at the bottom, then you put the iron bars in the middle, then you put the stone slabs on top, then you spawn the villagers in before you close one more gap in the roof. First one created, down to number two. That's the last one. Now today, we're going to be seeing how to make this baby. What you're going to need, luckily, I brought it in my inventory. Going to need some redstone torches, redstone lamp, obsidian, and some block of coal. Okay. So, let me just go to the back, just to, you know, sort of. Okay, so you put the redstone torch at the back, just hidden. And then it will activate the light for the middle. Then for the surroundings, you will need obsidian. But then you fill the entire thing with the block of coal. Leave a little gap in the middle to put the redstone lamp. Then put it at the back, just hidden, as I said earlier. That's how you make the creations. Bye, guys, and hope you have a nice day. Bye.